your flight was smooth, I hope.
Oh, yes. Smooth. Yes, it was very pleasant. We stopped in Hawaii for a day, and Guam to catch up on the time. It's easier that way. The Prime Minister knows about that. He is such a traveler.
No, not I. But as a traveler, come home for good to China. One for whom all travel is a penance now. I am most proud to welcome you. I am most proud to welcome you. Tranquility, the Earth's sea.
of tranquility. Tranquility, the earth sea. News, 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 news. It's prime time in the USA. It's prime time in the USA. It's yesterday night. It's yesterday night. Yesterday night. They watch us now. The three main networks' colors glow livid through drapes onto the lawn. Dishes are washed and homework done. The dog and grandma fall asleep. A car rolls past, playing loud pop. Is gone. As I look down the road, I know America is good at heart. An old cold warrior piloting towards an unknown shore through shoals. The rats begin to chew the sheets. 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 The rats, the rats, the rats begin to chew the sheets. There's murmuring down below. There's murmuring, there's murmuring, murmuring. Now there's ingratitude. My hand is steady as a rock. A sound like mourning doves reaches my ears. Nobody is a friend of ours. The nation's heartland skips a beat as our hands shield the spinning globe from the flamethrowers of the mob. We must press on. We know we want.
Puts it into scale.
fail. You shouldn't despise Chang.
No fear of that.
No fear.
We follow his career for generations. There's not much beneath our notice.
We will touch on this in our communique.
The philosopher, I see that Paris can spare you then.
The chairman may be gratified to hear he's read at Harvard. I assign all four volumes.
Those books of mine aren't anything. Incorporate their words within a people's thoughts as poor men's common sense. Then try their strength on women's nerves. Then say they live.
Books enthralled a nation and have changed the world.
I could not change it. I'd be glad to think that in the neighborhood of Peking something will remain.
Let us turn our talk towards Taiwan, Vietnam, and the problems there. Japan,
save that for the premier.
Save that for the premier.
My business is philosophy. Now, Dr. Kissinger has made his reputation in foreign affairs.
My right-hand man. You'd never think to look at him that he's James Bond.
And all the time he's doing undercover work.
I had a cover.
In the dark, all diplomats are
fake. When they were James Bond, the money is lost.
Stop, stones are wood over their lamp.
He's a consummate
gentleman.
And this is an election year.
You know we'll meet with your confrere, the Democrat candidate, if he should win.
That is a fate we hope you won't have to endure. I'd like to make another tour as president.
You've got my vote. I back the man who's on the right.
Who's in the right? No, me.
No, no.
What they put forward, we put through.
I like right-wingers. Nixon, Heath.
De Gaulle.
No, not De Gaulle. I'm loath to file him in that pigeonhole.
But Germany's a mother tale.
Before than once, let the right wing forward. While textbook address swung back into the step home at last. How your most rigid fearless devises as he goes along.
Now you're referring to Wang Ming, Chang, Chang Kung Tao.
The line we take now is a paradox.
from nothing in a day, lives only as a sapling, dies just at its prime, when good men raise it as their idol. Not the cross, the liberty tree, let it pass. It was a riddle, not a test. The revolution has not last. It is duration. The regime survives in that and not in time. While it is young in us, it lives. We can save it. It never saves.
And yours will last a thousand.
Crime!
like, survey the field, and then attack.
Spend the lives in the daylight.
the plough, breaking the furrow, but pierced by the needle. Giant earth movers, and these men unto work and not to burn. Dazzle to the dark. Echoes, shadows, echoes, shadows, and chains,
and sons, let us join hands, let us join hands, let us join hands, make peace for once. Fathers and sons, let us join hands, let us join hands. Let us join hands, make peace for once. History is our mother.
Forgive my bluntness.
It's a relief to think I may be spared.
I thought you might be overwhelmed.
My feet are firmly planted on the ground like yours. Like you, I take my stand among poor people. We can talk.
Six Crises isn't a bad book.
He reads too much.
Ah, who can say?
Has study given Chairman Mao an eye in constitution?
No! 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 Spy.
Seriously?
You saw the moon in clouds and forecast snow. Go on.
Be a peacemaker, prune your jaw.
All Mrs. Nixon says is true enough. The precious falling fast.
Like a fortress against us.
I doubt that spring has come.
Take a deep breath and you can taste it. It's the truth, although there's less years than a dawn. The spring's as good as hay.
The spring's as good as hay.
Meanwhile we sat together in the cold.
Hunt for warmth, you mean? But could we not take some encouragement from this appearance of detente?
He can't hear you. He's miles away. A Frenchman once observed to me, at the edge of a Rubicon, men don't go fishing. I know one statesman who thinks a fishing trip will help him land the great white hope.
Intelligence is no bad thing.
It's Henry's trump card. This stuff's strong poison.
A universal cure, or so we call it over here.
And gentlemen, comrades and friends, we have begun to celebrate the different ways that led us to this mountain pass, this summit where we stand. Look down and think what we have undergone. Future and past lie far below, half visible. That we survived those battles, took those shifting paths, blasted that rock to lay those waves. Through the cold night, uncompromising lines of attempted to find common ground where their militias might contend, confident that the day would come for shadow boxers to strike home.
the first light of dawn, the outlined cities of the plain, and see them still surrounded by the pastures of their tenantry. On land we have not taken yet, innumerable blades of wheat salute the sun. Our children race downhill, unflustered into peace. We will not sow their fields with salt or burn their standing crop. We built these terraces for them alone. The virtuous American and the Chinese make manifest their destinies in time. We toast that endless province whose frontier we occupy from hour to hour, holding in perpetuity the ground our people won today, from vision to inheritance, from vision from vision, from vision, from vision to
admire your eloquent remarks, Premier, and billions.
millions more. Hear what we say through satellite technology. I've never heard a public speech before. No one is out of touch. No one, no one, no one is out of touch. Telecommunication has broadcast your message into space. Yet soon our words won't be recalled, while what we do can change the world. We have at times been enemies. We still have differences and goals. But let us, in these next 5 days, start a long march on new highways, in different lanes, but parallel, and heading towards a single goal. The world watches and listens. We must seize the hour.
Thank you. Good Lord, Gypsy Rose, kick off her high-heeled pumps. Thank you. He wants me.
eyes, running with jewels and my caress. She was so hot, I was hard put to be polite. When the first cut, come on, you slut, when the first cut scored her round skin, I started in, and upon head, and upon head, and upon head, and upon head, and upon head. She was so hot, I was hard put to be polite.
Thank you.
this is the fate of all who set small against great. Leave it to rot.
Thank you.
I breathe, I flatter myself, I blow my pan. A sine qua non, the face on the coin, you'll see what I mean. The empire built by the man with the shoulder against the roulette wheel. He stands like a stone wall, and stinks, 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 stinks of success. I'm here to liaise with the backroom boys who know how to live. And me, I contrive to catch a few crumbs. The ringleader's name's the gist of their schemes. Who's change?
Here, friend, something for you. You're talking like a real pro.
Thank you.
satisfy.
That's what I tell them.
They can't say you didn't tell them.
It's no good. All that I say is misconstrued. Your lipstick's crooked.
Is it? Oh. There isn't much that I can do. Is there? Oh, see my handkerchief.
Please accept mine.
I've heard enough. Who chose these numbers?
All of us. Doesn't she like the people's choice?
Now for a solo on the spoons.
I like it when they play our tunes.
We die, and if we do not fight, we die.
That's how it goes.
I am alone. Give me a cigarette.
Come down, give me your hand.
Why not?
Thank you.
And to what end? Tell me.
Premier, please. Where's the toilet?
Through that door.
Excuse me for one moment, please.
We saw our parents' nakedness. Rivers of blood will be required to cover them. Rivers of blood.
I squeezed your paycheck till it screamed. There was the rent, there were those damn slip covers. Did you?
then I began to wait. The rain seeped in under the door. The lights went out. That was the time I should have died.
Let us examine what you did. We led a quiet life. We grew stronger. We walked behind the plow. And as we worked year after year, the yellow dust that filled the air softened the Buddha's well-known face and made him seem like one of us. Tactical retreat, retreat. Retrenched in the inanimate, subject of his mistakes.
My foot's
confirmed with mythology's eternal charm. Its landscape offers a ghost.
Like dead leaves,
symptomatic
pain. I kill.
Admire the perfect skeleton. Skin like cellophane, tanker, and pressing
up a pitfall, was
there we behave as if the meek were not the places of the wise.
Be they
it is set before the farmish.
Thank you.
and lawless works. What do you think of that, Karl Marx? Speak up!
That death.